All right, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome warmly Maine's funniest magician, the incredible Danny Baker.
Somebody you might recognize. Anybody with a hat? Anybody out there with a hat?
Yeah?
Right here. Well, come on down front here for a second there. You lost your hat, huh? Okay, we'll get another item here. Remember with a bottle of soda? You did? Oh, over there. Yeah, come on down front here too. You lost your hat? Well, thank you. What's your name? William, since you're up here already with your hat, why don't you stand right here on that little leather key right here? Turn around, please, in front there. Great. Somebody lost a shoe. Ooh. Ooh! Is it a stinky shoe? That's okay. Hi, what's your name? Hope, would you stand right there on the leather right? And you lost a bottle of soda, right? Okay, don't shake it, okay? Hi! This is your shoe, yes. You may put it back on. What's your name, sir?
Drew.
Drew? Are you an artist? You guys, oh, a little closer to him. Okay, what was your first name again? What? William. That's a cool name. How old are you, William?
Eight.
You know, that's exactly how old I was when I was eight. Drew, take another step closer to William. And Hope? Is it Hope? It is Hope, good. Hope, how old are you?
Seven.
You know, that's exactly how old I was when I was seven. But Hope, that's a pretty name. That was my name when I was a little girl. You guys, I'm going to do some mind reading today. I'm going to make a prediction. You guys are going to pick something and I'm going to make a prediction that I can predict what you're going to pick. Now, let me show you what I've got here. Inside the bag, I've got these cute little Christmas ornaments. They're cute. There's a little gold one, a little blue one. A little silver one and a red one. So we're gonna mix them up in the bag. Now Hope, what I'm gonna have you do, ladies first, is reach into the bag. I want to look away, but don't show anybody. Just grab one of the ornaments, first one you get, and hold it tight in your hand. And got one? Great, wait. I'm not looking. Great. Pull it up high so everybody can see it real quick. A little higher for the camera. Great, good. Okay. Keep it hidden in your hand, right? Hey. Right. You've got one in your hand. Let me think. Mix them up a little more. William, reach inside. Take one out. You've got one in your hand. Let me see it. Pull it up high so everybody can see it. I won't look. Great, great. Put it, hide it back in your hand. Drew, one for you. Reach inside. That's going to leave. You got one? Oh, let me see it. All right. Let me see. Make your minds complete blank. Uh-oh. Who said uh-oh? Here we go. I'm going to get you a little of this bag for me, would you? Say, don't peek inside. I'm going to give you this bag. You hold onto this bag. Don't keep inside. Here we go. And one bag left for you there. All right. Now, if I guess right, you're going to have an ornament in that bag that matches exactly the one you're hiding in your head. Drew, would you go ahead and look inside your bag? Reach inside. If there's an ornament in there, hold it. Hold it up high and then hold up the other one you have in your hand. Hold them both up. Look at that! We got a successful! That's good. That's great. William, would you do yours? Reach inside, take out the ornament that's inside the bag. There are some other presents in the bag. There's some candy, some other cool things, a pencil. Look at that! They match! It's amazing! Would you please reach inside and take out your ornament? You guys are doing great. Does it match? Two presents! Super. What you guys didn't pick is this last one here. Oh, look at this. This one here. The silver ornament. And that's good because the silver ornament was special. See, let me untie it here. Here we go. This. A little cube inside. Okay, but also inside, the silver ornament was a crisp $100 bill. Oh. Wasn't that cool? What? 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 Oh! Somebody may have a really nice present. I'll tell you what, can I have the ornaments back? No. Okay, you get to keep them. Let's give our three helpers a big round of applause! I may need a cab ride home. Okay. Let's give her. Let's hope. Would you go right down that way? William, go that way. Drew, go that way. Right back to your seats. Let's give him another round of applause.